Former President Uhuru Kenyatta has said that the situation in the Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo remains a grave concern, particularly the humanitarian and security aspects. Uhuru made the remarks after meeting the Special Envoy of the United Nations Secretary General for the Great Lakes region, Huang Xia.